Once upon a time, in a far-off kingdom, there lay a small village at the edge of the woods. It's the witch from next door.
In the past, when you were no more than a king, your father brought his young wife and you to his cottage. They were a lovely couple, but not lovely neighbors. You see, was with child, and she developed an unusual appetite. She admired my beautiful garden, and she told your father that what she wanted more than anything in the world was greens, greens, nothing but greens, tops, peppers, cabbages, and celery, asparagus, and watercress, and fiddle ferns, and lettuce. He said, all right, but it wasn't quite, because I caught him in the autumn in my garden one night. He was robbing me. Rooting through my rutabaga, raiding my arugula, and ripping up the rampion, my champion, my favorite. Why should I lay the stone and break me?
I could have turned you into stone. Or a dog. Or a chair.
Had I let him have the rampion, I'd lots to spare. In return, however, as fair as fair, you can let me have the baby that your wife will bear. Call it square.
I had a brother?
No. But you had a sister.
Where is she?
She's mine. And you'll never find her. Small price to pay for what else your father stole from me. The castle of my youth and beauty. My mother warned me. She would punish me with the curse of ugliness if I ever lost any of the pain. Lost what? The beans.
Beans.
Special beans. I let him go. I didn't know he'd stolen my beans. I was watching him crawl back over the wall when bang! Crash! The lightning flash! Well, that's another story. Never mind. Anyway, I lost the big day game. I made my claim. Oh, don't take away the baby, they shrieked and screeched. But I did, and I hid her where she'll never be reached. Your father cried, and your mother died. Went for extra measure. I admit it was a pleasure. I said, sorry, I'm still not qualified. And I laid a little spell on you. You too, son. But your family tree would always be a barren one. Now there's no more fussing, there's no more scenes, and my garden thrives. You should see my nectar greens. But I'm telling you the same I tell kings and queens. Don't ever, never, ever mess around with my greens.
You can blame finding that.